Welcome to Sad Games.
Wait one moment.
Wait.
This is a Scarlet the Zombie Slayer.
Wait a moment while we finish drawing this picture.
Excuse me.
That's a
crooked... Whoa, where are you going, girl?
Oh, come back here. Hardcore mode. Thank you.
What does
you.
That even mean?
Oh. While sleeping in a large skyscraper, you were stalled by a horde of the undead. How did they get here? A to jump, X to attack, right trigger to throw axes.
Okay, I'll give credit where credit's due. That's pretty cool.
Fuck you. Get out of here. Oh, that's not dying fast enough. Yeah. This is more appealing than I immediately thought it was going to look like. Although the background's terrible, it makes me sad.
Chris really needs to learn something about the female anatomy.
Something about...
No, man, he's got it down.
Do I have no... I don't have a right hand.
They all...
I think you... Yeah, maybe
can
you're...
Can I go this... Oh,
oh. Oh, there it is.
I was supposed to go this way. That's the... very Simpsons arcade.
Oh, wait, wait, no.
Oh, no.
Yeah, see how it crosses.
There's a white outline. Oh, no.
You can't get all the...
Because that's the problem with the background and foreground, Joe. And not everything about it.
Oh, watch out!
Why couldn't the background just be as bad?
It's gonna jump out.
That sounds awful, by the way.
Yeah, it's him breathing into his headphones.
Oh, quick time event! Apparently you can jump in this game, by the way.
Is that
Zoom. Am I winning?
Hit it.
By the way, Scarlet is a zombie slayer.
Oh, no, it's
I just want to remind the audience that Scarlet is a zombie
she
slayer.
She also looked completely different on the main menu than she does now. Oh, oh, it's a cutscene.
Dude, cutscenes. Dude. Game of the year. Oh.
Quick time events.
Oh, this is amazing.
Remember when I was talking about videos that compress easily?
Wait, what the fuck is that? This ain't no zombie.
What is this? You know what this reminds me of? Remember that animal game?
Bayonetta 2. Man, the Wii U. Fuck.
Andrew, what if this is from the guy that made the Unbreakable Chain?
Oh no, is it?
Couldn't you see that being the case?
I could totally see
with this
see
ridiculous
that.
Animation and
I'll
everything?
Look it up afterwards. I'll
okay,
put...
okay, we're talking smack, but this game is totally fucking playable.
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, if this is your first...
It's playable. I understand what's happening.
It has cutscenes.
The character is progressing.
The cinematography.
That character has a long-ass nose.
She's got a mysterious past that doesn't have hands.
Oh, dude,
quick time events! Die, teammate.
It's got checkpoints.
She's got a love interest. Yeah, I got
we
a whole bottle of water.
Who, Samuel?
How the hell did you get up here by yourself with that spider thing breaking all the barricades and letting the zombies in? You're a badass. Take supplies from my bags if you need to. Talk to me after you're done.
He knows how to you say you're correctly with pronunciation and...
Grammar!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Health kit.
You found water and medicine. Use the left and right D-pads to switch items. Use the right left trigger to use the current item. Water will heal you slowly while medicine will work instantly.
That's really cool.
You don't need either.
Nah, because I'm fucking amazing is what's going on.
Well, yeah, you're Scarlet the Zombie Slayer.
So you're here to kill the mutant spider all by yourself. Well, if you must go and get yourself killed, then there's a ladder. I'll show you that, and it'll take you up to the roof. There it is. I found it.
Snake. This is your final mission.
Snake.
Oh, no. I'll hold him back, Scarlet.
Oh, no.
That's what he's thinking.
It's a valiant.
Ah, my face.
It's a valiant sacrifice. I got a sword.
What? You hit his leg.
What? Are Wait. We sacrificing him?
Why
like,
did we kill him?
You fucked, brah.
Dude, Scarlet is Scarlet. So cold.
Scarlet's she's a well-defined character.
I mean, she's
ow, I die. Oh, no. I got bounced directly into... Oh, there's so many of them. There's so many. I just need to kick the shit out of this leg is what's going on here.
Don't worry about the zombie.
Fuck you, tentacles!
It's a...
I don't
protein
know what
shake.
That is.
I think that's steroids?
That all I know is I got axes.
Use left and right D, I think, to switch between what items you want to use.
Yeah, on the D-pad.
We'll
just
see what
so
those fucking steroids are.
All right.
Yeah, maybe it's more damage.
Alright.
Oh, what's use, though?
Yeah. Steroids! It is steroids for plus damage.
Ooh,
how did you know?
Another one-hit kills.
Wow, okay. Not only
this game
is easy to understand. We knew it was steroids the moment we saw it.
Yeah.
This game has mechanics and shit. It's just...
Oh, you got double damage, going for
just,
sword.
I just wish it was higher resolution.
Okay, well...
I think this is 1080.
No, it's not. It's... Like, I can take the art style if it just was not so, you know.
This is totally the guy.
This is the guy from Unbreakable Chain. Yes, it totally is. That guy is a genius. Even with the spider dead, you cannot rest. As the undead now swarm the skyscraper, you head down the city streets in search of a shelter.
This is so good.
Chica! Oh, they're still alive, and they have tentacles. They have tentacles. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
There's a finisher. She has a counterattack.
Oh, my gosh. Now I know what part of the world we're in. We're on Rain and Market. Oh, this game just is... Oh.
What? There's like a...
Halt, Scarlet.
I don't... What's up with you? Are you going to shoot me? Hello, friend. Boss has no strangers allowed, even good fighters like yourself. If I were up to me, I'd let you in, but the boss is boss. Now I'm going to have to ask you to kind of leave, move along. Mm. Oh. Okay.
Scarlet has infinite.
This guy might be
access.
A genius. Oh, it's dark in here.
It's an alley.
It's seeing the lights out.
I'm going in here. Hey, are you boss? Give me
like
all your money.
And his daughter.
Hi there, stranger. Hold on a sec while I check you for any bites. My name is Rick. And I used to be a local sheriff. Anna, Mike, and I were laid low in this house when the spider attacked. Did you see a man wearing fatigue pants? That's Rick the sheriff from Walking Dead. Hello?
Wait, the guy in fatigue pants. Isn't that the dude we just killed in the
probably.
Apartment?
Yeah.
Have you seen my friend Mike who went off to...
he's dead.
God, I'm so scared he might be dead.
Dude.
Oh, no.
It's like that literary trick where the audience knows things.
Irony.
Uh-oh.
What?
No! Rick and Anna convince you to stay the night. You go sleep, planning to leave in the morning. You're waking early by screaming Rick. Oh no, Anna's a zombie. It's every single scene from The Last of Us condensed into one scene. Anna snuck out and took my pistol with her. Please help me find her. I bet she went to Rain Street looking for Mike. I know where Rain Street is. Follow me.
Good thing we saw that stop sign.
Oh no, there's enemies. Oh, I'm throwing the wrong
I thought the flies were on the enemy.
I have an AI teammate.
He's actually pretty good.
I have co-op partner.
He doesn't walk very good, but he can fucking...
I want to experience
can
this
entire...
Can we
just keep playing this?
Can I just buy it when the trial expires?
No, that's my
there's
money.
There's no way this is on Steam.
We need to keep playing this,
Andrew.
Oh,
it's back. It's back.
We are obligated to continue this.
Oh,
I'm not doing a full let's
audience.
Play of this.
What's wrong with you?
There
why
she
do you
is.
Thank God we found you. I'm sorry, Rick. I lost your gun. I couldn't find Mike. I'm so scared. I promise we'll find him. But in the future, let's do this together, okay? Hang on. Did you guys hear something?
Uh-oh.
It's a Cerberus.
It's a
Oh, Jesus. It's eating my brains.
Use the health pack.
I don't remember how.
Left trigger.
Left trigger. Oh, God. I need to use the water. Oh, shit.
No!
Sorry.
No!
I'm in deep shit
the
now.
The story must continue.
Health pack.
No!
Oh, you died!
And all we got was a sketch.
How did the time expire right then? That's amazing. I got confused because there was so little reason to use the item inventory in the game. I was completely lost when I had to panic and remember how to use it, so I just fucked up and died.
Yeah, it happens.
Oh, that was
not all of us can be Scarlet.
That was a fucking adventure. I'm glad
wow.
you downloaded
well,
glad you downloaded that.
Next time on Sad Games,
that
Keith
was
keeps
a
playing,
great,
Keith
that was
keeps
a great
playing
pick.
Bad games.
That was a great fucking pick.
That was amazing.